welcome here to Heiko to Strawn Greyhound football. This game today is going to be between the number 5 ranked Strawn Greyhounds in Division 2 and the number 10 ranked Abbott Panthers in Division 1.
Yes, and you know, it looks like it's going to be a great matchup today. You know, the Greyhounds are starting off with a top ranked opponent. Lots of options, lots of weapons on offense. They had a really strong defense last year, and we expect it to be even better this year.
Got it. He hits the sideline. He's the 20, the 10. No one's going to catch him. That's going to be a touchdown by the Strawn Greyhounds. He's going to look to cut back, and every Greyhound's going to be on the plate.
What the Greyhounds decide to do. They came out in a tight formation with Junior Cervantes being the quarterback. Let's see if they come out here on the second series.
Sweep right to Carlos. He gets through the gap. He's at midfield. He's at the 30, the 20, the 10. No one's even going to get close to him. That's another touchdown by the Strawn Greyhound.
No, but boy, the Greyhounds are off to a good start.
Looking for a receiver. The ball's up in the air for a long time. It will be caught by number 9, and it's going to be a touchdown for the Abbott Panthers.
So it's going to be 16-6 with 5:34 to go in the first quarter.
Breaks the tackle.
Nice return by Frog.
Carlos Villanueva gets the ball, and he stands up and makes a pass to number 72, Kyle Galt, and he's going to go arm touch. That's going to be a touchdown for the Strawn Greyhounds. A 50-yard touchdown pass from Villanueva to Galt. Turnover in Greyhound football. Pitches back to Fraga, who makes a cutback. He's going to have the first down and more. Is he going to get there? He dives. He is in. Touchdown. Welcome to Strawn football, Julian Fraga. I know that a pass is coming. Weingart's open. Is he going to make the pass? He does, but it's going to go to
play.
Oh, my goodness. Julian Fraga for his second touchdown of the day. What a
quick
play.
Dive again to
Ivan Ruiz, and he's going to be hit at the line once, but he's going to score a touchdown. He is hit in the backfield, but he does get the pass off. It's going to be broken up by number 10, David Montgomery.
Oh, boy.
Go back to pass, but he is brought down immediately by Tanner Hodgkins. Left to Villanueva. He comes back to the right. He makes somebody miss. Villanueva's looking to pass. He does pass. The ball's up in the air. It's been bobbing around. Kyle Galt brings it down. What a play from Tanner Hodgkins. He gets it off. Gets a good block by Cervantes. It's going to be a touchdown. Untouched. Nice job by Cervantes.
And you know, he tried to cut back to J.W. Montgomery. Yeah. Just great defense by the five. And a good defensive call by the
five. It was.
Oh, boy. Oh, boy.
Carlos going away.
Oh, man. I think this came in and just sandwiched the quarterback on that. Just didn't have a chance.
It's a toss left to Hodgkins looking to get a block by Cervantes.
Gets a block
there.
He
gets the block on Pavelka. Tanner Hodgkins to the sideline. He's at the 20, the 15, the 10, the 5. It is going to be a touchdown.
That's a great way to start the season for the Greyhounds. First game here at Heiko, first game of the year.
Greyhounds come out looking really well today, offensive and defensively. Really good overall game for the Greyhounds.
I think this is going to be one win that in a long season of wins.